this is where it comes into us being judged on the day of judgment. Because if you've been given, for example, if you're doing a test and you haven't given anyone the course material and you just said work it out by yourself, Allah is just, that's one of Allah's names and attributes, right? Now Allah has given us this information, therefore we can choose to take it, internalize it, and then practice it. But if Allah didn't give it to us, and if He judged us based on criteria, Islam is the best thing in the world, right? So we shouldn't be shy